Well, the news this week is that the ARCA Racing Series is being absorbed by NASCAR, and the initial reaction was, yeah, not great. The fear that the way things have been going lately, NASCAR will just run it into the ground and eventually dismantle it as we know it. And it's possible. There's lots of possibilities up in the air right now once the new deal goes into effect. The 2020s, there's going to be a lot up in the air in stock car racing around that time. The whole system sounds like it might get shaken up. What's ARCA going to be called now? The NASCAR ARCA Series? NASCAR Menards Series? NASCAR K&N Midwestern Series? Where and what are they going to race? Similar like that. It could always remain about how it is right now, and I hope it's something close, because it's a fantastically diverse series and schedule. Maybe they'll scale down to just short tracks if it's a Midwestern K&N type series. Maybe late model cars. Maybe there's something to what they've already got right now. ARCA's already intertwined with NASCAR. It's been cool to have a series that operates independently from NASCAR from a rules and mission standpoint, knowing full well that it wasn't a direct competitor to the Cup Series for revenue. I know that people say, hey, Gibbs or Hendrick or whoever is upset with NASCAR, yeah, maybe they'll bolt and go to ARCA. That's not going to happen. But they still run some of the same tracks and similar cars. Tires might be the end of Hoosier and General Tire on the cars, but that's the only glaring difference. It's a shame if they go and it's all Goodyear, but you know. So, there's a pre-existing relationship with NASCAR. Now it's a full-fledged relationship. So yeah, it might be the death of the fun independent. However, for all of the bad scenarios that we've been thinking of that would kill off the series, there's one in particular that I think would undoubtedly help both ARCA and NASCAR. Here's what I'm going to propose. The Cup Series has the Xfinity Series as its feeder division, the Junior Circuit. Now, it has some problems, but that's not the point. It's the feeder series, period. It can't be changed too much. It would be nice if they ran a schedule that was more heavy on short tracks and later on combination weekends, but it's just not going to be possible. The two series are going to remain twinned together. So what if, in the same way the top two divisions of NASCAR twinned together, the ARCA series was twinned with the Truck Series as its direct junior division? There's been a stronger push for the Truck Series to get them back to short tracks, and I think it's both valid and reasonable. Cup is not going to go back to the bullrings and backwoods racetracks. It'd be nice, but with the economics of it all, it's just not possible. It's also not possible for every series to run its separate tracks every week, with the expectation that each one is going to be televised by a major network or service. Splitting the major touring series in half for much of the season is reasonable, though. Twin Cup and Xfinity, Twin Trucks and ARCA. They could still have a handful of quadruple headers in the year, but for the most part, the trucks would separate themselves from the top two divisions and share weekends with the ARCA series on some of the more medium-sized tracks throughout the Midwest. It's known that NASCAR is looking for ways to expand and infiltrate that market more, and this would be the way to do it, by badging those two series as more of a Midwestern, East Central, and Mid-South division. Keep the K&N West and East series strictly on the coasts, strictly on short tracks, but open up what would become the Midwestern division. Here's how the twin weekends, or even race days and nights, would work, what tracks they'd take place on. These aren't in any kind of order or in any kind of scheduled date. You'd have Trucks and ARCA share a weekend at Iowa, at IRP, LOR, whatever it's called now, and that'd get the Truck Series to Indianapolis. They'd both race at Memphis, at Gateway, and at the Nashville Fairgrounds. Possibly a dirt track like Knoxville, and then a road course, preferably somewhere that the top series doesn't go to right now, like New Jersey. But that's a little further away, so for the sake of this, I'll say Road America. They would also both go to one of the northern Great Lakes, Midwestern kind of region short tracks that the ARCA series currently runs, maybe with a few more dollars put into it, a place like Berlin. They'd also race a southern short track, let's say Myrtle Beach. And you could add a Canadian oval track somewhere near the border. Maybe Jucasa or Canadian Motor Speedway, the track outside Niagara Falls that they've been trying to build, if they ever actually build it. So there's 10 unique race weekends right there that would be roped off for the tier of Trucks and ARCA. Plus, maybe a shared weekend at larger tracks like Pocono or Daytona. And when they are together, the ARCA series could run their traditional smaller tracks like Toledo and Salem and DuCoin, and the trucks could do a few intermediates and their usual dirt and road course dates. Twinning them both together could mean more ARCA teams entering trucks, more truck teams entering cars, strengthening each other, strengthening these smaller tracks, and giving promoters more to offer than a single night of racing with a single series. Here's what both schedules would look like, theoretically, dates and all that, etc. thrown out the window. What's now the ARCA series and the trucks would share Iowa, LOR, Memphis, Gateway, Nashville, Knoxville, Road America, Berlin, Myrtle Beach, the Canadian Oval, and would run Kansas, Daytona, Talladega, and Pocono as combo weekends. The cars would also run Toledo, Salem, Winchester, DuCoin, Springfield, and Michigan. That's 20 dates. The trucks would run Canadian Tire Motorsport, Eldora, Las Vegas, Martinsville, Bristol, Charlotte, Atlanta, and Loudoun. That's 22 dates. For both series, that's about average for what they've been running lately. So boom, there you go. You've maintained the integrity of the ARCA series, taken a step towards more smaller tracks in the truck series, and shifted NASCAR into having more of a regional target. Is that actually going to happen? I hope so. I think this is the absolute perfect best-case scenario for both series. And I don't know about you, but I'd watch the crap out of it.